Pastor Warren here. Welcome to another edition of Monday's Eye for the Dogs. Well, it's just about the end of 2019. We're just a day away from New Year's Eve, where we kind of look back and look forward, look back at the prior year, and remember all that we've experienced, and we look forward, hopefully, and hope for what the new year 2020 brings, a brand new decade. Well, it's a time where you look at the old and you look at the new. And we're standing right here by a new bridge out here in Algonquin called the Long Meadow Parkway. And it's a new road that is gonna connect one side of Algonquin to another and cross over the Fox River. It'll be only the second road that crosses over the river in Algonquin. So it'll really open up opportunity for people to travel across town much easier. So that's something behind us that is in progress, that in 2020 we'll have a new road. And leading up to our footage here, we saw some things that were a little old, like this trail here has been here for many years, and residents where we saw the barn, they represent something old. And so the old and the new meet out here in Algonquin. And some people would rather hold on to the old, and some would rather embrace what is new. And so the two converge out here in our little town, just as the two converge for each and every one of us in the coming new year. So one thing's for sure is God's word says in 2 Corinthians 5 verse 17, if anyone is in Christ, he is a new creation. The old is gone and the new has come. And so for us, it's the same. We cast off the old sinful ways of our past, and we embrace the new hope of life with Christ, who forgives us and makes us a new creation. And so I just wanted to leave that with you today as it begins to snow. And we welcome in this new year. We hope that you have a blessed new year. We at Monday's Eye for the Dogs are so glad that you tune in with us each and every week. And we hope that your new year is blessed with something new, something that provides you hope in Christ and a certainty for your future. Well, we're going to head farther down the trail. God bless your day. Come on, guys, let's go.